8 flirting tips that work for men. Hi there, welcome to Bloom. Have you ever been interested in a woman but did nothing because you were afraid of rejection? Are you afraid to flirt? Are you afraid you do not know how to flirt? Flirting is all about sending the correct messages to the woman. In today's video, we will go over 8 successful flirting tips for men, so make sure you watch until the end of the video. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss more videos like this and much more. Number 1. Choose the right time and environment. Timing and environment are probably the most important things to consider when flirting. The time of day and the location matters. For instance, if someone appears to be in a hurry, this is probably not the right time to flirt. If it is dark and you two are alone in an elevator, hallway, or outside of a building or parking structure, flirting in this situation may make a woman feel afraid or uncomfortable. Number 2. Make eye contact and smile. Make eye contact. Do not stare, just lock eyes for a few seconds and smile. Smiling is the simplest tip you need. A gentle smile directed at the person you are interested in is a good first step. If they are across the room, smile at them. Smiles disarm people. Even if they are huffy, a smile will soften most people. If you are shy, that simple smile may be all that is needed for the woman to come over to talk to you. Number 3. Make her laugh. If in conversation, use humor to lighten the mood. Humor relaxes her and creates a perfect environment for flirting. A little shocking sarcasm will bring out a smile. Number 4. Be confident. Be confident and only flirt with the lady you want to talk to. Do not be the guy that flirts with every lady in the room hoping one of them is interested. Ladies notice the guy that goes from table to table trying to make a connection. No lady wants to think every other lady has turned you down and you have made your way to her. Socialize with the other ladies, but flirt with the one you want to make a connection with. Enjoying this video? Comment down below and give us a like to support the channel. Number 5. Give a nice compliment. You can always find something nice to say about anyone. It is as simple as saying, "Nice watch," or "Nice handbag, my sister has one." You can say "good point," "nice answer," or "I agree with you." You can praise her presentation. Now she has to respond with "thank you," or she may smile. It must be a sincere compliment. Number 6. Look your best. If you look and feel your best, you will feel more confident and the woman will also appreciate it. Number 7. Do not crowd the person. Getting too close to the woman can be offensive. She may feel you are in her personal space, and it may be intimidating. Only lean in when she leans in. Otherwise, lean back to give her space. Number 8. Listen carefully. If you pay attention to what she is saying and listen carefully, that is also flirting. Nod your head, smile, and look at her if she is talking. That shows that you are interested in what she is saying and that you are interested in her. Learning to flirt is not easy, and it may take you out of your comfort zone. Try some of the techniques a little at a time, and it will pay off. If you liked this video, check out our other videos. Thanks for watching!